Okay. Is it going now? Please. I would like it to just fucking go and just have it be good. Please, bro. Is it going now? Please. God damn, that shit is loud as fuck. Okay, we gonna turn that shit down. I can't stand it when somebody, when you got bad internet, and then somebody's just like, yeah, I'm gonna download a game in the middle of the day when everybody's using it. Can't stand that shit. You feel me? Okay. Options. We'll do it. We'll do this one. Okay, we got a Mr. Dolly. Oh, okay. Sure. Speed up's actually gonna be pretty big for us. We're gonna need that. Dying. All right. Okay, first we're gonna get this for sure. We're gonna get Mr. Dolly. That's the first thing we're gonna fucking get. Is our connection better now? It is not. Which is very fucking depressing. Alright, we're gonna stop that. There we go. God damn, that shit is stressful sometimes, I swear. No, we are not taking that. Fuck no. As a matter of fact, hell no. That I will take. That I'm not taking. Okay, we don't gotta worry about it anymore. Damn, they just keep cutting me off. Thank you. That's good enough. There we go. Take. Sweet. Ooh. Yes. Pretty good. Not bad. Where is my... There it is. My bait. There we go. We're not doing double deals. I'm not. I do not want to do double deals. I want to do angel deals. Oh, wow. Okay. We can buy a bomb and a key, so I'm just gonna buy them. And get a key for the next floor, too. That was not worth it whatsoever. God, our shit is still bad, man. Completely fucking destroyed our internet for today, I guess. Not taking that. Growth hormones. That I might take. And that mystery gift. Those are probably going to be taken. Okay. Okay then. Nothing. A whole lot of nothing. Okay. Juke boost. Oh, I almost got it. growth hormones. Black candle for sure. Taking that for sure. And then I think we save for the angel gear. Okay then. Ow. I kind of ran directly into that. That's kind of bad. Okay, we got enough of the angel gear at least. No, we're not taking that, but we taking that. That's for damn sure. Ooh. Oh, wait. I was about to say we can't even get these, but yeah, we can. What the fuck? Maybe we'll find a crawl space. Okay. Cool. Nope. Doing pretty good. We got a good setup so far. Decent damage and fire rate. That is a definite take. Yeah, we're taking that. Okay, we got a void. I don't really want void just because we can't really, you know, void anything because we gotta buy it all. So, I'm gonna do this. I thought that would be better, gonna be honest. Ooh, D20? I don't feel like I got the brain capacity to rig for real. At least not right now. I'm not in the mood to. Yeah, we're doing pretty good. We're doing really fucking good. Take. Oh, god damn it. I didn't want that. I don't want a rig. I'm not in the mood for it, man. Whack. Yeah, maybe. Nah. We should save. Oh my god, that is not good. That is not good at all. Okay. Okay, we're cool. Rock solid. Thank god we saved. Holy shit. Thank god we fucking saved that shit. Oh my god. That's a C. If anybody wants to play that shit, that's a C right there. God damn. Well, it seems we've won. It appears. Like so. Ooh. Okay, we're back. And we're good. Damn, bro. He's got a winning combo right here. Blow up. The fuck? I was about to say. Okay, key. Shit, and nah, not really. We can find a... Hell no. Fuck no. Not even a little bit am I interested. What all do we really need, honestly? We don't really need a whole bunch. We need that. Oh my god. Wait, where the fuck did he go? Oh. Got something else in mind. Thank you. Sure. Okay then.
The Lovers. Ancient recall. Two of spades. Strength.
just realized we got a 33 fucking damage. Holy shit. God damn, bro. This is a fucking god tier run. I'll tell you what. That is good enough for me to take. Alright. Let's go ahead and take that. Oh wait, yeah, we already have homing. What am I doing? God damn, they're just dying so fast. I can't even grab the money. Okay then. Yeah, that's just good utility. No. Good on that one. Okay, no. Yes. Yes. Let's go check out the other. Make sure there's no like coins or something we can use. No. That, I'm actually glad I took mom's purse now. For sure. Mom's key? Yes, please. Even though we're probably not. Well, there we go. That takes care of that problem. Okay. Sweet. Or a white guy. Wow. Damn, bro. Two lucky pennies back to back? Hoping for a brimstone, that would have been the fucking, like, you know, How do you do that little chef's kiss over like audio? Just mwah. Thank you. Yeah, actually, I will take this. Might as well. Do it. I think we do it. Let's check down here. See if we can't get another item pedestal, and we cannot. Which sucks. Actually, wait a second. One coin. Okay. Okay. And then I guess we just fucking. Yeah. Okay. Not bad. Tearing through his ass. God damn, we are tearing into his ass, bro. Oh, reverse hangman. Okay. Cool. Sweet. That means we gotta restart the game just because my fucking controller's screwing up. We still gotta beat the beast with Tainted Judas. Oh, wait, no, that's greedier mode. Do not need that. There we go. Okay. So we we just need the beast. And he will, and then Tank Judas will be our, or I mean Judas in general will be our first like completed character. Oh god damn it. And we get both, I guess. Alright, come on. Okay. Guppy piece, I'm not mad at that. It's conjoined, so sure, why not? Oh, goddamn it. I got cock-blocked by the goddamn rocks. I literally outran that bullet. Holy shit. Nice. No soul hearts. Damn, that sucks. Okay, well we didn't get too far, so I'm not too mad. I'm not mad about it. Damn, we just keep getting all these big-ass, crazy-ass rooms. Okay. It's fine. Oh, damn, we actually just about cleared the whole room there. I thought the webs were gonna screw us over, get me hurt, or get me fucking killed. Yeah, it's just fucking beast. So that's all we gotta do. Let me just make sure my shit's still running on my phone. Alright, we could. Ooh, there we go. Oh wow, that shit is lagging. What the fuck? Wow. That's what it's showing? Jesus Christ. I'm sorry, this stream's so goddamn bad, y'all. I don't know what the fuck happened when my uncle was trying to download shit, but apparently it's fucking awful now. It's unwatchable just about. Please don't curse die. Oh, sweet. That's actually fucking fantastic. God damn it. I'm always trigger happy with the pills. Hopefully the VOD won't be fucked up. Because if it is, man, I'm just gonna be fucking pissed. Take it. No. Damn, okay. I'm not downloading anything, am I? No, so why is the internet so goddamn slow? Even more whack. As far as keys go, man, we ain't got a pot to piss in there or a window to throw it out of. There we go. That's one out of, like, what, four keys that we need? Let's go ahead and check that treasure room first. And, of course, it's some bullshit. Oh, man, why is my shit lagging so bad? Like, what the fuck, yeah. God damn, this shit is horrible, bro. Reason I'm continuing the stream is just because I hope the VOD's still gonna be good. Because if it is not and it looks like that, dude, I'm gonna be so fucking angry. Shit, I might even still upload it just to show what kind of bullshit I was dealing with. Shiesty ass bitches, admin, I swear, bro. And of course, I get one of the worst trinkets. I almost walked into those spikes again. Jesus, man. that. Thank you. God, we ain't getting nothing. Yes, sure. Okay. Zip my ass across real fast. We can't go in either one of them. Okay. Hey, I'll take it. Excited about that one. What is it with me and active items, man? It's giving me every active item I could ever fucking not want. Jesus Christ. Hey, at least I didn't get the damn double deal, or angel deal at least. I'm just glad I didn't get it, because I would have been pissed if my guaranteed angel deal would have went towards guardian angel. Because, I mean, god damn. What a fucking trash item. Especially for angel pool, man. Need now. now as a way to, you know, just generate health. Your Book of Revelation, Satanic Bible, whatever. Maybe even Dark Bomb if we manage to somehow get a devil deal, which we probably won't. Damn, bro, they chucking everything at my ass. Ah, sure. That's good enough. Basically doubled our health, which, you know, always good, you feel me? Jesus Christ, I'm so small I can't even properly aim myself with the dark arts. Ooh. As any, I guess. Okay. I mean, might as well. Why the hell not? Okay. Fucking donate 4 coins immediately clogs. Alright, bruh. none of that is good. And I don't even think we're strong enough to fucking last. I gotta be honest. Strong enough to take on the beast. I'm gonna be honest with you there. Oh, cool. Fire immunity. That's actually pretty good. Okay, so art, not too bad. Hell yes. Perfect. She's about to die. Whack. I don't even want to pick that up. that I will be taking.
Wheel of Fortune.
Two of Spades. Thank you. Well, at least next floor, if we don't get fucking Angel Deal straight out the way, you know, we can still get it. We would spend more than we would get if I could fucking speak correctly. I always just get so damn tongue-tied, bro. Okay, so we're gonna have to memorize this layout. Here's hoping we can get some flight. Okay. Kind of a weird layout, I'm gonna be honest. Ooh. That I like a lot. We ain't finding nothing, bro. Not a shop or a fucking treasure room in sight. Not a goddamn thing, huh? Crazy, but I'll take it. Yeah, that was actually pretty fucking cool looking, I'm not gonna lie. Sure. You know what, just cause the... Okay then. Just cause Curse of the Lost is annoying, we'll skip the treasure room and just go for a planetarium next floor. Whack. Everything whack. Okay, well, we got our secret rooms at least. Give me something. If you don't give me something on this key. Okay, sick. Appreciate it. Oh, wow. Thank you for the fucking dime. Thank you. Not, I don't even want that a little bit. If I had PhD, I might take it. Or even false PhD. We'll get it up to 100. Because we'll for sure find more coins.
Oh, damn.
Ow. Speaking of coins. It's just a battery room or something. The fuck? Sure. Might as well. Tell you, the wafer was a good start, but there's this caves too. Yeah, there's caves too, and we still really ain't found nothing. I mean, we're doing pretty good, it's just that we're not getting really great items. Like I said, wafer's solid, not gonna lie, wafer's really good, but we need more. That's another good start. That's another pretty damn good start. Now we gotta remember that the dice room is there. Cool. That's fucking fantastic. That's what we needed. That is exactly what we fucking needed. Alright, let's go re-roll the fucking floor real fast. Oh, apparently my phone's been playing audio this whole time. Let's hope it didn't fuck up my mic. Ow. Damn, not a soul heart in sight. I'm not gonna do that. I'm not gonna use the curse room or the sacrifice room when we have Eucharist. I'd have to be crazy to do that shit. Okay, cool. Wag. Sure. Oh my god, talk about the fucking dodge of the century. Okay, I guess we just getting soul hearts out the ass now. Nice. I actually am glad I took Black Hole. You guys remember when Cricket's head was in the fucking golden chest? That was a good time to play this game. Sweet. Not taking that, but I'll take the health for sure. What you got here? We might get Beelzebub. Jesus Christ. Apparently I need to relearn the English goddamn language. Thank you. Okay, I guess we're just getting soul hearts whenever we feel like. Ooh. That was a little bit of debate in my head, but I mean, come on, bro. It's Holy Mantle. Like, the fuck would I not take that for? Actually, I'll take that. Nice. And then hopefully we can get a mom's purse. No thanks. Well, we get fucking mom's purse. Curved horn of cancer? No thanks. Apparently it didn't wanna. Check the area. Ten bot. Well, we, dude. I just can't speak. Apparently, I just can't fucking talk whatsoever. Sick. Hopefully we can get like Guppy's head or something. If we see 9 lives, I'm not take. Well, I might take it. Maybe. I don't know if it'll take away all my fucking soul hearts or not. I have a feeling it will. But if it does, we're fucked. That is probably the only thing that could ruin the run. Secret room for free. I like that. I fucks with that for sure. Okay then. Nice. Sure. And whatever, I don't really care. Okay. That made me care a little bit. Oh, we are out of keys? Oh my god, okay. Well, now we're not. We're gonna save the key, though. Okay, now we're just getting keys out the ass. Damn, 2 megas. I'll take that instead, sure. Nah. Ow. Okay, so this is a dang Dutch one. This will help with dark art, so I will take that. Damn. Sure. And we don't have any keys. Fuck. Okay. Well, if we get some keys, we'll just come over here, open that bitch up. Okay, one. Okay, I guess we just get everything now. We just get everything we ever wanted. We need a fucking speed up, that's what we need. Proptosis? Hell no. Every time I've taken proptosis, it's fucked me. It's fucked me in the ass. So no, I'm not gonna take it. Sure. for the last shop. That sounds about right. Actually, no, it won't be the last shop, but the last shop will be Super Greed. Guarantee that. If it isn't, I will be fucking shocked.
Shot speed up.
We gotta hurry up and find this skull. Skull with the red X on it. Ooh. Sweet. Hell yeah, I'll take cancer. Any day of the motherfucking week. No thanks. Actually, wait. Not much, but you know, I mean, it's free. I'm not even gonna risk using dark arts just in case I fuck up and hit the wrong button. Right and then down. Okay. Wait, what am I doing? Oh, wait, what? Okay. We're not taking Locus of War. That's not gonna happen. Just on the fact that it's exploding, and I don't need that. I only take shit that explodes if I have explosive immunity. And as far as I can see, I fucking don't. Take me down. God, I just realized we have 5 damage. We may be able to outlast them. Actually, that will solve our problem. I don't like that. Pretty sure it's Moss Pearl. Okay. We got the fucking Holy Mantle for a reason. Might as well use it. Mm-hmm. Okay, we found Mom's Pearl twice. Here we go, Jesus. What a fucking obnoxious ass room. As well get started. You feel me?
Tell the court what that was. Mr. Chairman, please. Do you recognize that man in back? His name is Huel Babineau. He's
out. I just realized what the fucking speech is. Thank you, Mr. Babineau. Proptosis. Hell no. Fuck no. There's a reason why I left that behind. I want to hear more about Mr. Babineau. He's a little batshit, for sure. Sure, I'll take those. I want to hear about Mr. Babineau, bro. Where is he? I want to hear about the chicanery. Jesus Christ, how long was I gonna fucking hit him for? I guess I get fucking super fucking ultra late game fucking flight. I guess that's how it goes. Ooh, that is a fucking lifesaver. There we go. Damn. Thank God for Waker, dude. Holy shit. Otherwise, we'd be more than halfway dead right now. Spitting them out the same side. No. Now that we got Lusty Blood to activate a little bit, we should be able to do a lot more damage. Nice. All right, one down. Damn. Thank you, Dark Arts. Ow. Okay. Now it's just the big dog himself. What the fuck is happening on my stream, dude? What the fuck? Okay, I am back. Sorry. After this is going to be my last game, y'all, it seems. Because I got shit to do. What the fuck? Dumbass need to die already, bro. Thank you. Sanguine Bond. Let's check it out, dude. We got all... Oh.